Hey, aloha everybody again. This is, by the way, this is on January 2nd, 2021. There's a few things that I really wanted to talk about, and I probably will do something later. I have a show planned. But a lot of the things that are happening right now, it's like that we might see or we might not see. They're sort of happening in the background, and honestly, I feel much of this just has to be allowed to play out. That's why the video that was posted with Simon Parks and the three ladies, I think was really helpful to me at least, and maybe it'd be helpful to a few others as well. But we're like entering a phase that requires us to a lot of times just let go of other people's, their reactions, their ideas, and their just the things that they're going through, their asleepness, or their being in the matrix, whatever that is. So we'll just sort of see how that plays out. I think I'm going to wait to pass this guy, and really allow those people to have their opportunity to go through their own breakthrough. And it's not always easy to watch other people just sort of following the matrix patterns, you know, whether that includes masking or social distancing. A lot of times people in that certain level of awareness, they're really scared and they're really afraid for their own life. They're full of anxiety, and I've had a couple people mention anxiety to me recently, in the last few hours. And but it is something that has to be played through and played out. So anyway, I don't know if that's worth anything to anybody, but that's what I felt. So we'll just keep on moving along, and one step at a time, taking care of our own phases here and dealing with what's here. So we're still headed to Iowa, and we'll talk about that later. Aloha, and enjoy the trees and the snow. Look at that. Oh, nah. How beautiful.